Okay, here we go. I added some fuel to the tank. Maybe that'll help. I'm going to go to the point where it ran smoothly last time, which was two turns. The time before that, it was about two and a half. Okay. For a little prime. Okay. It doesn't like to run when fuel's low in that tank, so I guess it needs a little bit of gravity to help it. There we go. It finally ran smooth. I was going to show you a video where I didn't think it was running smooth, and the more it runs, the better it gets. Tell me if you think that was about the right speed. I don't have a tack yet. But anyway, thanks for watching. Good night.